today I have a quick little tutorial for you on how to get shelves in your Finder. There we go. It's a little better like that. I think it looks cool. Neat way to organize it. Whatever. Alright, so first you're going to need to download a file. You could either Swagbucks search Mac Finder shelves. Swagbucks, I'm not sure if you know. Search the web, earn prizes. Really simple. My referral link will be in the description. Please sign up under me, because when you win, I win. Anyway, it'll be your second link. I'll post a link to this also in the description. You could download all styles. There's a few different styles to choose from. Once you have that downloaded, you're going to open up the Finder window and go to View, Show View Options, or you can just do Command J. Background is going to be set as a picture. So select. Let's see where that's at. There it is. So these are all the ones. Say I'll try this one. Select it. There you go. It comes with a README file. Let's see if I can show that to you. No. I actually don't have that. I don't know where I put that README file. But you're going to want to have icons. It's going to come with a README file. There will be directions. And icon size, make sure to put it all the way up to 128 by 128. Grid spacing, you can change it, make it max. Text size, make 12. Label position, you're on the bottom. Show icon preview. Background, any picture. Really, it's that easy. Then if you click use as default, it'll stay. I'm going to use what I had as my default earlier. My default is gonna be. I like metal shelves. That's what this one is. That's just what I like. So, use as default. It'll come up for everything. I think it looks better. My personal opinion. I love it. That's how you get shelves in your Finder. Don't forget to rate 5 stars, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to contact me with what you want to see on videos. I will do my best to help you answer questions. Thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.